Everything okay, Peggy?
Sure, leave it to me.
Peggy, will you take the microphone, please?
Quiet, everybody. And a good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We bring you at this time the Carl Otteso program featuring radio's sweetheart, the Cinderella Girl.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Peggy, the Cinderella Girl, bringing you another short, short song.
You want to save this program, don't you?
No.
All right, he's set the same number. Go ahead.
Officer, get rid of it in the same number, will you? Ladies and gentlemen, it is with some regret that I announce to you that the Cinderella Girl has suddenly been taken ill. A change in program will be necessary. Continuing the Carlotta Soap program, we bring you...
Buddy Clayton, the singing Romeo, the handsome young Lochinvar from out of the West.
All my life I've waited for an angel, but no angel ever came along. Then one happy afternoon I met you, and my heart began to sing a song. Somehow I mistook you for an angel, but now I'm glad that I was wrong.
Singing on the Carlotta program and send him up here right away.
With you. You may not be an angel, 'cause angels are so few. But until the day that one comes along, I'll string along with you. I'm looking for an angel.
Yeah, that's a nice voice. But has it got soap appeal?
I think it's a beautiful voice, Harry.
I like it.
I'll sing my song to you. For every little fault that you have said, I've got three or four. The human little faults that you do have, honey, just make me love. But still I'm sure you'll do. So until the day that one comes along, I'll string along with you.
Honey, your ascent is in the bag.
Darling, you're a marvel.
Oh, you're terrific.
Quiet, everybody. Hello? I'll tell him. Mr. Sharp wants Mr. Clayton in his office right away.
Naturally, I'll be right there.
Oh, boy, looks like you're going to get a job.
May not be an angel. Da-da, nice to have met you. Da-da-da-dee-da-dum. Da-da-da-da-da-da.
Well, you...